approach is holistic, right? I mean, we are in a four-alarm fire, and we need to not only get everybody to stop the fire, stop it from spreading, but also figure out what caused the fire in the first place. We have to have all hands on deck.
So you see, Ryan, there's a playbook that the Obama administration already had that was not administered and executed during the Trump years. So let's talk about what will happen in the short term as well. President Trump will remain in office for another 7 years.
Good girl.